Such a frantic start, that was sharp. Now Hughes. Oh, and Hughes called as he played the ball on. Looked as though it was McDonald who came in. As Hughes tries to go for a 1-2 here, and McDonald clobbers him. There's no other word for it, really. And that may be a bad one for Mark Hughes. Possibly stitches. Phelan's getting ready. And there was a bit of history between McDonald and Hughes a couple of years back, I remember.